a beautiful sunny day can be a reason to stay indoors, if you're allergic to pollen. Pollen is a leading cause of allergies. The reason people are allergic to it comes down to a simple case of mistaken identity. The immune system mistakes pollen for invading germs, so it attacks the pollen, causing the release of histamine and other substances that give rise to allergy symptoms. One cause of this immune system confusion is genetics. People often inherit the tendency to misidentify environmental substances, just like they inherit poor vision. But sometimes the immune system can make the mistake even without that inherited component. So chalk up allergies to a random roll of the genetic dice with a little help from your environment. You must be exposed to a specific pollen allergen to develop an allergy to it. For example, if you are sensitive to sagebrush pollen and live where sagebrush is plentiful, you're more likely to develop that allergy. But if you are never exposed to sagebrush, then the allergy may never actually develop. As you can see, a variety of factors can cause you to be allergic to pollen. And when pollen allergy symptoms hit, you can head to your local Rite Aid pharmacy for all your ZYRTEC needs. And now, when you purchase ZYRTEC, you can get a little something back in 2012 when you enroll online in Allergy Rewards with your Rite Aid Wellness Plus card. For every $75 you spend on ZYRTEC products, we'll send you a $20 Rite Aid certificate. Sign up at riteaid.com/allergyrewards so you can save money as you relieve your allergy symptoms.